the thruster. For this exercise, we're going to start off with our feet shoulder-width apart, holding a set of dumbbells with your palms facing in. We're going to curl the dumbbells and hold them up. Drop your hips into a squat. As you stand, press your arms up while fully extending. Drop down into the squat, bringing your arms down and dumbbells to your shoulders. For this movement, make sure you exhale at the top part of the exercise.